Hey everyone, we're coming to you live from the International Space Station with some much anticipated news about Turnabout. This year's Turnabout theme is Astroville, and it's right around the Milky Way. We're so excited for all the really cool surprises we have in store for you guys.
The Turnabout Dance is on February 16th, and tickets are on sale right now in the web store. Sales end on Friday, February 15th at noon, so hurry and get yours now. Tickets are $25 per person and $50 per couple.
Don't forget to post your asks with the hashtag ElvillePride to be put in weekly drawings for gift cards and for the grand prize, your Turnabout dinner paid for by SUCO. Last year we had over 1,200 students at the dance, and this year we want to beat that. Don't miss out on a one-of-a-kind dance experience.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Over the past few days, the senior class has nominated the following young men to be on this year's Turnabout Court. If your name is called, please check your email today for important information. There is a mandatory meeting tomorrow morning in room 218.
And now, here they are.
Peyton Schweiger.
Zach Elgati.
Peter Dankelson.
Alex Black.
Dominic Quigley.
Alex G.
David Lee.
EJ Chen.
Kyle Junkin.
Josh Steinhaus.
Travis Clark.
Jacob Kemp.
Grant Herbeck.
And David Robertson.
Congratulations, guys. We look forward to making this Turnabout the best ever, so be sure to get your tickets on the web store today.
Now that you have met the young men that have been elected by their peers for the Turnabout Court, it is our pleasure to introduce you to the 14 young women who will be escorting them at the assembly.
Faculty, staff, and coaches cast their votes last week to highlight female students who display good sportsmanship, leadership, and integrity during their time at LHS.
The following 14 seniors have been chosen.
Olivia Cherry.
Maggie Evers.
Jillian Cody.
Sadie Iyer.
Madeline Spaulding.
Bailey Lotka.
Alice Lilydahl.
Reese Dannenfeld.
Leon Abdo.
McKenna Rudolphy.
Catherine Hay.
Peyton Golwas.
Maggie Brunetti.
And Annalisa Waddick.
Congratulations, ladies. If your name was called, please stop by room 218 to see Miss Laura by the end of the day. Thanks for tuning in, everyone, and have a Wildcat day.